Hello, welcome back to my channel. This afternoon I'm going to show you on how to make or how I cook my grilled salmon. As we know, salmon is very rich in omega-3 and it is fast, quick cooking, easy, healthy. And of course, yummy. So what I have here is a marinade which consists of chopped parsley, that green ones. I've got salt and pepper, I've got garlic powder and onion powder, and a bit of olive oil, or you can use any oil you want. You can use vegetable oil, sunflower oil, any oil, but I prefer olive oil. So what I do is I will just put this and my hands before anything else. I wash my hands so I can use it just bare hands like that, and I've got to coat it with the marinade that I prepared previously. We don't need to marinate this for a long time because the salmon is really it's got the taste already. So all I got to do is roll it in here like that. Straight to the grilling pan. Okay, so I have my pan here, which is already preheated. I got my pan here, which is already preheated. Okay, so because salmon is a bit tricky when it's flaky, you know, and it's soft. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the skin side up first. So meaning the flesh, I'm going to put the flesh like that, so that it will not crumble later on. Yeah. And grill it for about 5 to 7 minutes on each side. Let's turn it on the other side. As it is, it's very fragile, but if you don't be careful, we will be flaky. Thank you. So how can you tell that this is cooked? Okay, that's a tip. You can tell that this is cooked when you can see the flakes coming off. It's like opening up, and then that case it will be ready, done, you know, done and cooked. But it will take about 15 minutes, 12 to 15 minutes. So I'm going to do the skin now, so that we will have a crunchy skin later. Right, and whilst it is cooking nicely, I have here, I prepared some boiled potato, which I sliced into about 1/4 inch thick. And what I'm going to do is, I am just going to fry this on the side of the salmon whilst it is cooking, okay? With salad or with rice or just like this potato. Is the olive oil as well as the oil of the salmon, so it's kind of healthy. Oh dear. This is cooked already, so don't need to cook it long because it's been boiling. Falling apart. That's fine. Now, there, if you look at it, it's a bit So this is our grilled salmon with some potato, fried potatoes, and a bit of salad. And you can have either with rice or anything you want. That is no problem. It's perfect. So thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye!